everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Alien Isolation. Let's go onward, as soon as I can actually get myself comfortable. There we go. Let's go onward, shall we? Can I kill it? Oh, nothing's showing up on the motion detector. Use the lever! Right lever! Oh! Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me! Okay, on the ground. Yup, 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 yup. Don't even fucking care. Wait a minute, what? There we go, now I can hit him. He glitched into the thingy. I hear more of them. Oh god, 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 oh god. Hit faster! Die, please! Die. Now. Die. Quick! I don't even fucking care! I'm busy! Killing the androids. All androids need to die! Just scary! Hi! Absolutely nothing. Fuck you. Back up from that. Oh, balls. Okay. Can I stay away from that, please? Let's turn that right the fuck off, please. No. Take that. He's gonna turn on. Oh no, we've got more of them! You're kidding! Let's go in here. Oh god, vent. Yes. Okay. Let me inside you, please. Oh, why can it see inside here? Who said that was allowed? Can it actually see inside here? Oh, doesn't even fucking matter. Where the hell is this going? Oh, okay, I see. Still doesn't matter. Okay. Climb out of the vent, honey. Please swing the other way. Thank you. Okay, security out. I am out of EMP bombs already. Oh, there it is. That one, that one, that one, that one. Okay. Oh god, he saw me! Nobody here! Samuels!
Ripley.
Sammy!
Good to see you alive.
Sammy, honey!
Apollo security perimeter has been...
Where's Taylor? And Marlowe!
...can interact with it.
Okay.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. Which is? I do have the shotgun equipped. Fuck it, we'll keep it. Sammy's gonna locate him and help him. Okay, what do you need? Samuels! Ooh, I'll take that. Can I get in there? No. I'm not allowed to have things. Why doesn't Ripley say anything to him? Got my shotgun out. Okay, it's just Samuels fucking around over there.
I'm going to choose the reformat chamber. It's the only option.
Reformat?
I need to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
What are you doing? Samuels, what does it mean I know what reformat means for technology, like computers and stuff. But something makes me think that he's gonna kill himself. Let's save. Got this weird suspicion that Samuels is gonna kill himself because he's a synthetic. Sammy!
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous.
Sammy!
Wish me luck.
Shit!
Samuels, don't!
Sammy, no! Sammy, no! Sammy, stop! He's gonna turn- this is gonna turn him into an ash. I'm calling now, this is going to turn him into an ash.
Warning.
Okay, what do we got?
Apollo, connection initiating. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended.
Well, that's going on.
Unauthorized connection.
I'm stuck!
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system.
Okay!
Please.
Okay!
Jesus,
all right.
Samuels, I'll try!
What do you mean to do?
Wait!
Just a minute!
You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me.
Oh shit!
I'm accessing Zeke's and schematics.
Oh shit!
Remove the red cable first.
Red cable. Red cable.
Okay.
Right, cable, this one. This one. This one. I can do this. We'll save you! We'll save you, dude! We can do this! No, you shouldn't have gone in there! Ugh! Stupid Mother Hubbard! Okay, that's number one. Blue? Blue? Okay. Yeah, I can see it. I see it. I got it. We can do this. Okay. Come on, come on!
Got it!
Okay, we got that one. Now what?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
There's only two left!
That's what, Samuels!
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
Wait, that one was white!
It's plugged into a wall socket.
Okay.
There was an upturned gurney nearby.
It's this one. It's this one. Okay. Come on. This one is the right one.
There's two more, Ripley. Look
okay.
For an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
Yeah. I see it. Okay.
That
okay, now we're... Okay. This one! I don't think I've done this one yet. I hope. Come on, Sammy! Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's still in there. Okay. Everything's on fire. Samuels? Guys, are you? I don't trust it. I don't trust it, guys. Samuels? Samuels! Get the fuck out of there!
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Bye, Samuels. Okay. let's hell of a death scene.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
I don't wanna. Good. Oh man, I was not expecting that. I don't want somebody behind me, be behind me, helping me every step of the way. Oh, Samuels is actually, he was a bishop! He was definitely a bishop! What? Hi. Hi. I'm gonna call him Richard. Richard the dead guy. Okay. I'll just hope I don't get jumped on the way. Okay, I see nothing yet. Oh man, I still can't get over that death scene of Samuels. Okay. What a way to go, I know. Just what a way to go. Can I open here? Of course fucking not. Okay, so I guess... Oh! Wait, I have to go all the way back there. Really? Really, game? Really? Really? Fine, fuck you then. Upgrade, sweet. Fuck you, game. Okay, let's save. Poor Samuels. He was a good guy. Good guy! I hope I did it, right? I'll be right back. Okay guys, sorry, I was just checking to you know, make sure that there wasn't some way I could have saved him, and there really wasn't. How am I gonna break the news to Taylor?
With I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play okay. It, Ricardo.
You're Marlo, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayland Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh?
Marlo?
Met some girl with abandonment issues.
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
Taylor's the bad guy!
Maybe we can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red light's on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Taylor's the bad guy.
I heard it.
Taylor's the bad guy! And Samuels died for nothing. Well, we're gonna kill Taylor? So hard. We are going to kill that lady so hard. In the face hole. That means Marlo must be evil as well. He's just gonna want money, isn't he? Okay.
Apollo private transit available. Board for Apollo Corps.
Shut your face. Take private transit to the Apollo Corps. Call transit. But I heard that. Is one in there? Okay. How can Taylor be okay? That was a hell of a hit she got.
Please call for the central Apollo mainframe.
Let's go to Apollo's core. So now it looks like we're going to have to kill Taylor. I don't care if it says now, we're gonna have to kill Taylor. I'm calling it now. Chocolate! Ooh, that's yummy. 5 cent Halloween candy. Oh, clearance holiday stuff. Hey, I deserve a piece of candy after having to watch Samuel die like that. Need chocolate. I need comfort chocolate. Gain direct access to the Apollo Corps.
Above the Apollo Corps.
Okay.
This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center.
Okay.
Apollo.
Find a way to the lower floor.
Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
So now I'm gonna have to reason with an AI. That's gonna end well. Anything I can make. Ooh! Let's make more EMP mines. Awesome. Okay, can I pick these up now? Yes, I can. Good. I still don't have enough to make one. Damn it! That's not what I told you to do! Fine, grab the shotgun.
I don't think I've actually used the flares. Okay, what do we got here? Tomorrow together. I'll let you guys read this one.
Please do not leave baggage or equipment unattended.
Hazard containment. Are we considered hazards now? Okay. No need to freak out, Scarlet. We have all the need to freak out. I still feel like I'm gonna get jumped by an alien. How about? Fuck your metal detector!
You forgot to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
You're kidding. Shit. Woo! I didn't do it!
Caesar and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
Not the flamethrower! Balls! Weapons beyond this point. Oh shit! Oh god! Well, we'll go through this next door, figure this out in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some. I wanted to say Dragon Age Origins, but no! I'm not playing Dragon Age! No! I'm playing Alien Isolation! See y'all in the next video.